You're watching 8-Bit Days a Week, and we're going to be playing Jammer Lammy on PlayStation Classic. Let's see how it goes. Jammer Lammy is actually a sequel, sort of sequel, to Parappa the Rapper. They play very similarly, but you start off with a different character completely. It's not Parappa, it's Jammer Lammy. Although Parappa is a unlockable character here. It's a rhythm-based game that I am unfortunately not particularly good at. And that's just the intro.
Jet baby!
Let's go ahead and get to the game. So far it looks okay. Stage lag options. Subtitle. So instead of Parappa rapping, it's Jammer playing the guitar. So she's not rapping. Some of the characters, yeah, make their return from Parappa the Rapper.
Good. I made it. Who's that?
And here's our new vocalist, Chop Chop Master Onion!
Such as that guy. Probably the most well remembered, since it's the first stage in Parappa. Being that this is Sony owned, you'd wonder why it wasn't included again, this or Parappa. Either one would have been fine, I guess. So, kinda like a Simon Says there. It's actually harder than it looks. Or I'm just really bad at rhythm games, maybe? So one aspect that I may have not discussed yet is the lag. Given that this is a digital connection, HDMI, lag will be inherent. Unfortunately, I don't have like a good way to test it out. Okay, and Yeah, as I mentioned. Alright, I'll try again. It's hard to. It's hard to give my inputs while concentrating at the music at the same time. I suppose I could just mash it. See, they did took it as well, they sometimes take it as good. Sometimes bad, even if I mash it. I suppose the rapping of Parappa is more appealing rather than just having a lot of wailing guitar sounds. Ugh, I still didn't make it. But anyway, the performance looks okay. Frame rate is stable, but I wish I could tell if the problem lies with my skill, or maybe there is a lag. I'm not making up any excuses here for my poor gameplay, but just mentioning that it may be possible. But I don't have any substantial way to test out how good or bad the lag is. You know, perhaps it's just really my poor performance. I admit I'm not really that good at this game, so if anybody knows, please do leave comments. But that's it for this video. Thanks for watching 8-Bit Days a Week, and please do like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.